A second suspect is facing charges in a Gastonia homicide. Police in Texas arresting Mackenzie Roebuck in connection to 25-year-old Demallon White's death. White was killed in an apartment on Pebblestone Way back in April. Roebuck was extradited back to Gaston County yesterday. Now, you'll recall the first suspect, Quinton Palmer Whitesides, was arrested and charged in Cleveland County back in May.